We leave you this Sunday morning in Central Florida, where there's no holiday for scrub jay moms. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope all you moms enjoy your day and that you... We leave you this Sunday morning with one last look at the gardens of Biltmore. This is Charles Osgood. We want to thank everyone here for all their... We leave you this Sunday morning in Everglades National Park, where alligators lurk and birds keep their distance. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning at the Año Nuevo State Reservation, south of San Francisco, a haven for elephant seals. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning at Greenfield Lake in Wilmington, North Carolina, and azaleas in bloom. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning of Father's Day on Prince William Sound near Cordova, Alaska, a playground for otters. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all you dads out there a happy... We leave you this Sunday morning among the cypresses and water lilies of Caddo Lake on the Texas-Louisiana border. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning among the brown pelicans on Ferry Slip Island off Wilmington, North Carolina.
I'm Russ Mitchell. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here.
We leave you this Sunday morning looking east from Idaho toward the snowy Teton Mountains and their flowery foothills. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning amid the steaming geysers of Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning on Cape Cod at the Wellfleet Bay Wildlife Sanctuary. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning south of Las Vegas in the Mojave Desert, home to one of the few remaining herds of wild mustangs. I'm Anthony Mason. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday.
We leave you this last Sunday morning of summer where we began, in one of our nation's treasures, Katmai National Park in southern Alaska. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll... We leave you this Sunday morning with a healthy hike through the Colorado Mountains, where fall is at its peak. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in the rainforests of the Indonesian island of Sumatra, a green and leafy home for wild orangutans and monkeys. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning before Thanksgiving at a cranberry bog in West Barnstable, Massachusetts. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you and yours a beautiful and bountiful Thanksgiving. We leave you this Sunday morning after Thanksgiving in the company of wild turkeys, safe and sound at the Little Missouri National Grassland in North Dakota. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. Before we take our leave, our thanks to all the animals here, particularly the human variety. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope you've enjoyed our visit to the Philadelphia Zoo and that you'll join us again next Sunday morning. Until then, I'll see you on the radio. We leave you this Sunday morning back among the birds of Florida's Everglades. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll see you. We leave you this Sunday morning before Christmas, a few thousand miles short of the North Pole, in a snowy forest in Alaska. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you and yours a wonderful Christmas and hope you'll join us. We leave you this Sunday morning with some partridges. Not at a pear tree, but at Lake Havasu, California. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all of you a safe and happy New Year. We leave you this Sunday morning at Awasting Falls at Minnewaska State Park near New Paltz, New York. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next
stations.
We leave you this Sunday morning in the cacophony of snow geese at Missouri's Squaw Creek Wildlife Refuge. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning awash in the warm waters of the island of Bonaire in the Caribbean. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning along the Madison River in Wyoming, a spot beloved by trumpeter swans and their mates for life. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in the company of irises, plus a wascally wabbit at the Jean Lafitte National Park near New Orleans. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all of you a happy Easter and hope you'll join us again. We leave you this Sunday morning in a better time at the Brennan National Wildlife Refuge off the Louisiana coast. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in Golden Valley, Arizona, where a mother ground squirrel is spreading the word. Stay away from Junior. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope all you moms out there We leave you this Sunday morning in the mountains of British Columbia in Canada, a wilderness home for a species of bird known as the ptarmigan.
I'm Harry Smith. I'll see you soon on The Early Show, and we hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday morning.
We leave you this Sunday morning with a visit to the mountain goats at Glacier National Park in Montana. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all you dads out there a happy Father's Day. We leave you this Sunday morning in the gardens that surround William Randolph Hearst's California castle. I'm Charles Osgood. Our thanks to the people of Hearst Castle. We hope you... We leave you this Sunday morning at the Tonawanda Wildlife Refuge in western New York State, under the watchful eyes of eagles. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. So we leave you this Sunday morning on Yellow Island, northwest of Seattle, home to one of the largest varieties of wildflowers in the Northwest. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this last Sunday morning of summer on the beach at the Cape Cod National Seashore. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning among the wild burros in the Black Mountains of western Arizona. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope you'll join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning before Veterans Day at the Gettysburg Battlefield in Pennsylvania, where autumn colors highlight the sacrifice of the blue and the gray. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning in Chile's Atacama Desert, not far from that San Jose mine where 33 men are on the brink of freedom. One more matter before we take our leave. We want to take a moment to thank this man. We leave you this Sunday morning, lost in a winter wonderland at Glacier National Park in Montana. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you all a happy new year and hope you'll join us. We leave you this Sunday morning in the Democratic Republic of Congo, among its eastern lowland gorillas. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning with a look at winter along the Grand Canyon. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, this Sunday morning in Alberta, Canada, along the Rocky Mountains, where bighorn sheep forage for food in the winter snow. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Morning among some short-eared owls in the woodlands near Livonia, New York. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Until we leave you this Sunday morning in a forest in central Oklahoma, where migrating birds are headed back north. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till Sunday morning, with a look at just a few of the 416 animal species now considered endangered. Charles Osgood. Please join us again in our regular home next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning in Grand Teton National Park in Wyoming, where the deer and the buffalo play. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning in Homosassa Springs Wildlife State Park in Florida, a home to gentle, if slow-moving, manatees.
I'm Russ Mitchell. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday morning.
We leave you this Sunday morning near Cold Creek, Nevada, where wild horses roam and mares mother their foals. I'm Charles Osgood. For all you moms out there, we hope that you and yours... We leave you this Sunday morning not far from Dallas, in Crandall, Texas, in a field of bluebonnets. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll see you on the radio. This Sunday morning at the Bighorn Canyon National Recreation Area along the Montana-Wyoming border, where the bunnies don't just hop out only on Easter. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you a happy Easter and hope you'll join us here. We leave you this Sunday morning in Central Florida, where there's no holiday for scrub jay moms. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope all you moms enjoy your day and that you... We leave you this Sunday morning with one last look at the gardens of Biltmore. This is Charles Osgood. We want to thank everyone here for all their... We leave you this Sunday morning in Everglades National Park, where alligators lurk and birds keep their distance. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning at the Año Nuevo State Reservation, south of San Francisco, a haven for elephant seals. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning at Greenfield Lake in Wilmington, North Carolina, and azaleas in bloom. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning of Father's Day on Prince William Sound near Cordova, Alaska, a playground for otters. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all you dads out there a happy... We leave you this Sunday morning among the cypresses and water lilies of Caddo Lake on the Texas-Louisiana border. Thank you. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning among the brown pelicans on Ferry Slip Island off Wilmington, North Carolina.
I'm Russ Mitchell. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here.
We leave you this Sunday morning looking east from Idaho toward the snowy Teton Mountains and their flowery foothills. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning amid the steaming geysers of Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning on Cape Cod at the Wellfleet Bay Wildlife Sanctuary. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning south of Las Vegas in the Mojave Desert, home to one of the few remaining herds of wild mustangs. I'm Anthony Mason. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday.
We leave you this last Sunday morning of summer where we began, in one of our nation's treasures, Katmai National Park in southern Alaska. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll... We leave you this Sunday morning with a healthy hike through the Colorado mountains, where fall is at its peak. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in the rainforests of the Indonesian island of Sumatra, a green and leafy home for wild orangutans and monkeys. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning before Thanksgiving at a cranberry bog in West Barnstable, Massachusetts. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you and yours a beautiful and bountiful Thanksgiving. We leave you this Sunday morning after Thanksgiving in the company of wild turkeys, safe and sound at the Little Missouri National Grassland in North Dakota. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. Before we take our leave, our thanks to all the animals here, particularly the human variety. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope you've enjoyed our visit to the Philadelphia Zoo and that you'll join us again next Sunday morning. Until then, I'll see you on the radio. We leave you this Sunday morning back among the birds of Florida's Everglades. Thank you. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll see you. We leave you this Sunday morning before Christmas, a few thousand miles short of the North Pole, in a snowy forest in Alaska. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you and yours a wonderful Christmas and hope you'll join us. We leave you this Sunday morning with some partridges. Not at a pear tree, but at Lake Havasu, California. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all of you a safe and happy New Year. We leave you this Sunday morning at Awasting Falls at Minnewaska State Park near New Paltz, New York. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next
the stations.
We leave you this Sunday morning in the cacophony of snow geese at Missouri's Squaw Creek Wildlife Refuge. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning awash in the warm waters of the island of Bonaire in the Caribbean. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning along the Madison River in Wyoming, a spot beloved by trumpeter swans and their mates for life. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in the company of irises, plus a wascally wabbit at the Jean Lafitte National Park near New Orleans. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all of you a happy Easter and hope you'll join us again. We leave you this Sunday morning in a better time at the Brennan National Wildlife Refuge off the Louisiana coast. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning in Golden Valley, Arizona, where a mother ground squirrel is spreading the word. Stay away from Junior. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope all you moms out there and...
We leave you this Sunday morning in the mountains of British Columbia in Canada, a wilderness home for a species of bird known as the ptarmigan.
I'm Harry Smith. I'll see you soon on The Early Show, and we hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday morning.
leave you this Sunday morning with a visit to the mountain goats at Glacier National Park in Montana. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish all you dads out there a happy Father's Day. We leave you this Sunday morning in the gardens that surround William Randolph Hearst's California castle. I'm Charles Osgood. Our thanks to the people of Hearst Castle. We hope you... We leave you this Sunday morning at the Tonawanda Wildlife Refuge in western New York State, under the watchful eyes of eagles. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. So we leave you this Sunday morning on Yellow Island, northwest of Seattle, home to one of the largest varieties of wildflowers in the Northwest. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this last Sunday morning of summer on the beach at the Cape Cod National Seashore. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then. We leave you this Sunday morning among the wild burros in the Black Mountains of western Arizona. I'm Charles Osgood. We hope you'll join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning before Veterans Day at the Gettysburg Battlefield in Pennsylvania, where autumn colors highlight the sacrifice of the blue and the gray. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. We leave you this Sunday morning in Chile's Atacama Desert, not far from that San Jose mine where 33 men are on the brink of freedom. One more matter before we take our leave. We want to take a moment to thank this man. We leave you this Sunday morning, lost in a winter wonderland at Glacier National Park in Montana. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you all a happy new year and hope you'll join us. We leave you this Sunday morning in the Democratic Republic of Congo, among its eastern lowland gorillas. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning with a look at winter along the Grand Canyon. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, this Sunday morning in Alberta, Canada, along the Rocky Mountains, where bighorn sheep forage for food in the winter snow. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Morning among some short-eared owls in the woodlands near Livonia, New York. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Until we leave you this Sunday morning in a forest in central Oklahoma, where migrating birds are headed back north. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till Sunday morning, with a look at just a few of the 416 animal species now considered endangered. Charles Osgood. Please join us again in our regular home next Sunday morning. Till then, we leave you this Sunday morning in Grand Teton National Park in Wyoming, where the deer and the buffalo play. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then.
We leave you this Sunday morning in Homosassa Springs Wildlife State Park in Florida, a home to gentle, if slow-moving, manatees.
I'm Russ Mitchell. We hope you'll join Charles Osgood here next Sunday morning.
We leave you this Sunday morning near Cold Creek, Nevada, where wild horses roam and mares mother their foals. I'm Charles Osgood. For all you moms out there, we hope that you and yours... We leave you this Sunday morning, not far from Dallas, in Crandall, Texas, in a field of bluebonnets. I'm Charles Osgood. Please join us again next Sunday morning. Till then, I'll see you on the radio. This Sunday morning at the Bighorn Canyon National Recreation Area along the Montana-Wyoming border, where the bunnies don't just hop out only on Easter. I'm Charles Osgood. We wish you a happy Easter and hope you'll join us here.